Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Uriah
this one. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
God. You guys in the mood for some rock and roll tonight? Yeah! Yeah! Hey, we're recording tonight, so make as much noise as you want, okay? Just gonna make it feel just a little bit better. Yeah.
Stop. guess by some distant calling, riding on through the night and day.
A brand new Uriah Heep song. We've only played it a few times. We need everybody to help us out at the beginning of this song, please. It's called Words in the Distance. Goes like this. This is your part, yeah? Thank you.
circle of hands, cold spirits plan, searching my land for an enemy. Came across love's sweet thoughts, and in the face of beauty, evil was lost. Sky full of eyes, minds full of lies, black from their cold hearts down to their graves. Burned to the door, spreading their skull, cursing the sun of which love was born. We must be everywhere.
right. Just had to check on this. You see, this next portion belongs to the guy on the lead guitar. So come on, Cologne, let's have a warm welcome for Mr. Big Fox. Only 17, fell in love with that gypsy queen. She told me all along. Her father was the leading man, said you're not welcome on our land. Then as a foe, he told me to go.
one morning, one lonely Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. And I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. Before I told them, I said we need within some men to fight and kill their brother without thought of love or God. And I begged to give me horses to trample down my enemies. So eager was this passion to devour this waste of life. Sing it! That reduces men to animals, so easy to begin, yet impossible to end. You see the mother of all men to counsel me so wisely then. I feared to walk alone again, and asked if she would stay. Come on! I know my heart in life, and there is no strength in numbers. I have no such misconceptions. But when you leave me, be assured I won't be far away. Say I stood and watched until I saw that black cloak disappear. My labor is no easier. Now I know I'm not alone. I'll find you all each time I think on that rainy day. If one day she comes to you, give me from her words of wise encouragement for her as your prize and say hello for me.
just do.